Workers in the National Capital Region can no longer bear the effects of the enhanced community quarantine should the government decides to extend it. Labor Secretary Silvestre Bello III said the country needs to reopen more businesses to recover from the two-week ECQ.
Ituloy natin yung ECQ na yan, baka hindi na makayanan ng ating mga workers. And you know, our economy is based on business. Kung walang business, walang economy. At kung walang workers, paano gagalaw ang negosyo? Kaya yun ang my consideration.
The official believes the problem brought about by the coronavirus disease pandemic is more about compliance with minimum health and safety protocols. At any rate, Secretary Bello said he would listen to the health expert's opinion when the time to decide on the quarantine protocol comes. Meanwhile, Special Advisor to the National Task Force Dr. Ted Herbosa also support calls to downgrade the quarantine classification. This after the daily reported cases of COVID-19 decreased in the last 2 days.
Kung akong opinion ko lang ang masusunod, kung ako namumuno sa ITF, bababa ako sa MECQ at paiigtingin ko yung mga mayor, yung mga LGU, yung localized lockdown testing at saka tracing doon sa mga lugar na ano, para hindi lahat napapahamak yung area na may clustering or pagdami, masugpo ka agad. Parang nagpapatay ka ng sunog sa iba't ibang parte ng Metro Manila.
The Interagency Task Force for the Management of Emerging Infectious Diseases is expected to come up with a decision on the new quarantine classification for Metro Manila on Thursday. Marvin Calas, UNTV News and Rescue. We serve the people, we give glory to God.